It's a long-standing dream to win the Saddle Seats Senior Championship. And again, we have one of our top riders competing throughout the week in pursuit of the tricolor here tonight. Again, we have rail work and individual work that'll be a part of the format. And here they come, some of the best in Saddle Seat Equitation. Utilizing our three-judge system throughout the evening, and Heather Moody will be the call judge, dictating the flow of the class in our opening event. Gates close, we are underway. Let's enjoy it. Molly, we have a field of top riders showing at the trot, please. All at the trot. And riders come down to the walk. Back to the walk, please. Back to the walk. All walk, please. Now to the canter, please. We'll finish up the initial way on the rail work at the canter, please. Viewing the Kentucky State Fair Senior Equitation Championship, found on page 238 of your official catalog. Again, top riders from previously this week showing back for the tricolor and world title. And settle down to the walk. Riders, settle down to the walk, please. All walk. Now with care, we ask you to reverse and pick up a trot, please. Second way of the rail work for the championship senior equitation. Second way at the trot. Thank you. Back to the walk, please. Riders, thank you. Down to the walk. Back to the walk, please. Now to the canter. Canter, please. Back to the walk now, riders. Thank you. Down to the walk. We do have a timeout. Do you have a timeout on the rail? Timeout for number 71. Time is back in. We're at a walk on the rail, please. Time is in. Walk on the rail, please. One more time. We'd like to see that trot, please. On the rail, second way at the trot, please. Thank you, riders. Down to the walk and watch for your ringmasters. We will line up with our direction of our three ringmasters. The Kentucky State Fair Senior Equitation Championship, our opener on Thursday night here in Freedom Hall. Come right in. We'll line right up, please. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as they line up here this evening, every one of these 21 riders are well deserving of your recognition and applause. Let's give them a round of applause as they are gathered 21 strong for the championship here tonight.